So they're trying to make every possession count. They took the big shot there, but it winds up incomplete.
The offense is not leaving the field. They're going to stay out and go for it on fourth and three. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Now a play fake here on first down. And that's caught inside the 35. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout.